Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Rocket League. We are ready to rock and roll. For those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. Make sure you give us a follow while you're over there on Twitch so we can send you notifications when we go live. Let's see, what else? We have a Facebook and Instagram you should definitely follow. That way we can keep you updated anytime there's a change to the streaming schedule, which is currently Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Time. We also have a TikTok and Twitter if you're on those platforms and wish to follow us. That would be wonderful. Otherwise, that takes care of everything. And we're going to get rolling here. I think we're going to drop in on some random 4v4s, because then I feel less bad when I'm terrible. We just wrapped off a round of solos, which was, it was pretty sweet. We started on a really good match, and we ended on a really, really, really good match. So it was fantastic. If you haven't seen that, make sure you watch the previous Rocket League episode, which probably went up about a week before this one did. Somewhere in there, depending on how things fall. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and that looks painful. Let's stay casual. Do some 4v4s. I gotta make sure my mic is off. There we go. Because I think I have it set, so it doesn't matter anyway. Because it should only be friends that can. Oh, there we go. It's gonna pull us in. It should only be friends that can hear my in-game chat anyway. Perfect. Zoomed in. I forgot what color I was. And that's a bad thing. Oops. Come on. Thank you. Good recovery. Good recovery. Nice. That's gonna be a point. You can blame me. I think I'm supposed to be goalkeeping. Based on my position here. Ow. Nope. Sorry about the bonk. Don't mind me just pushing everybody up. That should stack well. Nice! Nice! Got a point. Got a point. Whew. Nothing else I can run interference on the other team and steal their boost. Nice! They scored it for us! That's the way to do it! A point's a point. As long as it's for us. I guess our guy kinda scored that. Naruto just couldn't get there in time. Why on earth would we vote to concede? Are you insane? We're literally winning. If they score again, it's because of whoever it was that voted to concede. Point. There you go. There you go. Nice work! Nice work. Beast is an AI. I mean, I'm not opposed, but... at this point, victory is ours! Yes! Yes! Blood stuff! Whew. That was awesome. Three orange. Oh, 3 points. Okay, let's, again, I'm not sure easiest way to switch groupings, but that'll work. 4v4. This is actually super fun. Because my being terrible is a lot less terrible when I have lots of options to make it happen. Okay, I'm blue. I gotta remember that. For that? Yeah. Maybe. Almost. Nope. I was not, in fact, able to work with that. Yeah. Not back. I just fought so hard to get that away from there. You took that. Oh, wait. I don't pull. You're the wrong color. Yeah. Hiya. Go. That's the right direction. Sorry. Actually stabilized me really well. That was good. What a rip. Missed. Save it. Good. Very bad. No! Charge! Oops. Block that, come on! Oh. Okay, we can't fall apart at the last minute. Come on. Really? Loaded. not gonna win, but... certainly tried. I'm out. That Rebo is plenty toxic. Dropping in the middle of a match. Because of the... yep. Called it. I'm orange. It is nice. Oof. It was a nice bounce off the other guy. Perfect. Oh, they didn't even go for it at all. I may have messed up your shot. Sorry, dude. There you go. I hope that was the same guy. It'd be nice if he got the recovery. Perfect. Thanks for setting that up, blue one. Oh. Somebody hit it in. I'm here. Let's bounce. Oh, exploded me. Hey, we got the point. I'll take the explode for a point. That's a fine trade-off. Ooh. would have stood back. I could have set that up a little better. Oh, that's my bad. I threw it right out to him. It's feeling bad because they're so far behind. Yep. I'll take the shame for that one. Set up so beautifully. Did something good. There it is. Put it in. Oh, I missed. There, he picked it up. Good. Yes. Nice. Come on. Whoop. I messed that one up, but we're okay. Round. Set it up. Yes! Blast off! Awesome. And back out to main so we can go keep up with our randos. Yep. 4v4 is my jam. That is the place I belong. Literally in a giant chicken wire dome. Hey, SS Cloud TTV, presumably a Twitch guy. Hey, Kurahu, welcome to the stream. Toadman, welcome back. No worries. We're just rocking some 4v4 chaos here. I gotta remember I am blue and not orange. These color change-ups really mess with my head. Yeah. There we go. Good set. Get that out of here. Nice. Come on, somebody hit that. It's set up well. Oh, back to me. Oh, that'll work. Yes! The orange guy pushed me and made it go in. That was awesome. Yep, just Courier, just you and Codeman so far, and my monitor's watching too, but that's neither here nor there. Boink. Thank you. Ah, I missed it. Missed it by that much. Oh, yeah. Going the wrong way. Must fix. Yikes. Sorry. I'm messing everything up. Need some boost so I can step back. Nice save, dude. Yeah. No! Oh, gross. That's my bad. I'm messing everything up here. There we go. Here. Nope. There we go. There. I was useful, maybe. I gotta score a goal so these guys don't hate me. But just not on our own goalpost. Would not be okay. Explosion. Come on. Yeah. Ouch. Oh, you brought that back. We got almost a whole week without that showing up. Sorry. I'll get it out of the way. No. Come on, point. Yes. Get that touchdown and we win. Wow. That was so great. Oh my. That was crazy. Oh my, wow. yeah, we can get you in here. We got probably time for a couple, two or three rounds, I figure. Oops, that is not the right one.
Oh.
I love it because it's a very incredibly intense reaction. That was psycho. That was a buzzer beater. That was crazy. Oh. See, I always get a kick out of the URL that the clips name things. So, like, that one is Inspiring Lazy Ferret Aliens. That other one that you did was Ant. Oh, hey, we got a new follower, Troll Master Flex 2. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for following. There you are. Right to party. I'm not sure how to add another person to it here. We'll get around in here with Codeman, and then we will add. We'll see if we can get Trollmaster Flex added in here on the next one. Maybe try some 3v3 that way. So are you thinking 2v2 or what are you thinking?
Hoops.
Go hoops? Alright.
Because that's probably the only one that we're semi-decent at. Well, that we're both semi-decent at, and not just me trying to carry while you're over here reversing into people.
I do that a lot.
Including me.
That was almost bad.
Very nice pinch. Oh, okay. Just faked them by missing. mean, it's one way to do it.
Whatever it takes, right?
Well, especially on playing against people that you have no clue on what you're doing. Oh, that's close. That's planned.
All good. Could've all
calculated.
Good.
Can you hit that? Nope.
No. Sorry. No, I can't.
I didn't expect it to, but like, if you did. Oh, I tried. That's a cool goal animation.
Yeah, it almost looked like a Grim Reaper or something, right? Or a Dementor from Harry Potter, maybe.
Oh, and it dabbed on us, wow. So 2018. Shots be getting way too close.
Close is okay as long as they still miss.
Well, like you said, whatever it takes.
I got my aim off.
But we can't do whatever it takes to save it. And we never get that lucky. Kinda sucks. I'll try to go for this.
My entire gameplay style is just being lucky.
And that's probably why it's random.
Precise.
Your first game was great, second game kinda don't talk about it. I'll just say that. And then we also don't talk about that clip that I sent.
But sometimes we don't talk about Bruno.
I knew it was coming. I don't know why. I could just feel it.
You set it up. It had to happen.
Oh, what the heck? Calculated. He bumped me.
Well, I nearly scored it for him, so.
Come on. Nice.
There it goes. Nice work.
Thanks, man. It's a nice shot. Twitch is such a good place for lonely people.
Is that how that works?
Yeah. That could've
been really bad.
Really bad. And that's game. Maybe not. Yeah. No, it's not.
Yes. Nice.
It went from yes to no to yes to no to yes to no to yes. Silver?
You've been demoted.
And of course you get to stay. You get to stay.
I have no explanation for that.
Dude, game gonna be rigged.
Sorry, I had the button pressed. Never mind. Trollmaster, Trollmaster Flex still here in the chat?
You're still watching on your monitor, right?
What's that?
Are you still watching on your monitor?
Yes.
Okay, then I think Troll's gone.
Yeah, I'm looking at my users in chat and I'm not seeing him anymore.
Yeah,
that's unfortunate.
He's gone.
So it looks like Trollmaster left, which is all right. I mean, he may have picked up somebody else to play with.
Hey, he didn't unfollow, so...
Maybe we'll catch him some other time. We'll get some 3v3s or something going on. But in the meantime, back to hoops.
Sure.
We ought to try a 4v4 before we end today.
I don't know how that's gonna go. I mean, it's called chaos for a reason.
Well, I was doing some 4v4 while you were sleeping, and it was going pretty well for me, to be totally honest.
Well, at least I got to see the one, and I clipped where the guy shoved you into the ball, and the ball went into the goal.
Right. Yeah, that was a pretty slick one. More of that luck that I end up with.
And if that didn't happen, then you wouldn't have won. Okay, who's ready to lose?
Me, like always. Let it go, it should be in if they don't touch it. There we go. What a way to start. Way to start. And then their guy flies underneath it like something I'd do. No arguments here. But also unexpected. Well, you should always expect the unexpected. Therefore, if you're expecting it, then it's no longer unexpected, so you're expecting the expected. Normally ordered. Algebra is not too bad. I kind of enjoyed math. That's fair. Orientation, yeah. Gotcha. Explosion. Probably a reasonable response. Tried so hard. And I just sit there like I'm completely dumbfounded and couldn't see what was going on. This is a basketball. There's been a couple of spots that it seemed like I was stuck in a pretty good corner. If you insist. Good work. Yeah, just tipped it right in. That was perfect. I didn't either. Good. Nice. Blast off. Glad we could solve that problem for you. Let's go to 4v4. We're getting a little close on time. That's one way to not lose track of time. Right. It's more of a view rather than a watch. That's usually discouraged. It tends to cause eye damage. Yes. I mean, sometimes you can look at it during the day. Shadows of the moon. Oh, shadows from the sun. Oh, we are dropping into an active match. I don't know either. Yeah, don't do that. That's my thing. No, it's all mine. You totally just scored that for him. Nice work. Well, I mean, technically, that's friendly to families because it's... But, yeah. I don't think it's constructive to the activities in the game. In the game currently. That'll be how I disqualify it. It's probably my job. Accidentally on purpose. Which is different than the song from Shrek. Story of my life. That's the first time I've seen that scoring animation. I appreciate it. Oh, gotcha. Nice. How did I get the assist for that? Oh, gotcha. What it comes down to is it actually hit me there, and that's how I got credit. Sounds like a real upstanding group of individuals. Somebody knocked me out of the way. Glad they helped us out there. Yeah. Yeah, fine by me. I don't know if they'll stay. We're not currently winning. Probably rage quit. Not very well. Right. Yeah, like you're You're good, no worries. Somehow I'm not surprised. We need to get this away from our hole, please. See, the problem last time wasn't that you're scoring in the wrong goal, it's that you're just really good at scoring in the blue goal. That was sad. That's the best part about being on PC, so I only get the decent words. Thanks, I tried. I've been working on it. Explosion. Thank you. not sure what that was, but it got away from the goal. I keep faking the ball out. No, it's a sad trade-off. Well, there's still plenty of time to come back. Missed it. Good thing there's a goalpost there. So like hockey, or ice, or air hockey. That's the word. No, but I'm working. I think that was about the same situation I had over there too. Like I said, I'm trying. I'm unexpectedly random. I'm not sure if that's a compliment. Right. All right, I've got time for about one more round. So, what do you want to do? I mean, we could end it on a game of drop shot. Kind of something different. I make no guarantees. Okay. 83 because hot chocolate causes burns. Square root of pi. three apricot pastries divided by the reverse integral of... Yes, I speak. Can you hear me? Oh, well, you missed all of my chaos. My answer was 87 because hot chocolate causes burns. I mean, only on the southern hemisphere. To a degree, I think. Did my best. Concerned on a number of levels. Because varieties of bacon were already taken. Being chaotic or just having answers that aren't consistent with anything else. Watch this score, I just sit, watch it go in. Yay. Because Hanukkah is celebrated on the third Wednesday of Passover. Kumquat. Which is a fruit. Again, I make no guarantees. Well, at least somebody's good. 'Cause I'm certainly not. Getting carried away. Points. I got an assist. That makes perfect sense. No, it's not. It was a 1v3. But hey, we won, and that's a great opportunity to end everything. So, those of you that are watching after the stream, I appreciate you guys watching. That's going to wrap it up for this episode. Hey, I got promoted to Silver 3. I don't know if that's good or not, but it's there. So, those of you watching after the stream, I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you for hanging out. If you enjoyed content, make sure you like and subscribe there on YouTube. Also, jump on over to twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom, where we stream these videos live, and give us a follow. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time, and Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Time. Make sure you're also following us on Instagram and or Facebook, so you can stay up to date with any changes that we have pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we also have a TikTok and a Twitter. If you're on those platforms and wish to follow us, that would be wonderful. Other than that, like I said, like the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to us there on YouTube, because you guys are awesome, and we will catch you in the next one. And until then, stay random.